new forms of entertainment on both the Wii U and the 3DS, as well as some info on DLC for Pokemon Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire and Hyrule Warriors. I'm Awesome Face Prod for Nintendo News, Saturday, January 3rd, 2015. When you think of the 3DS, you probably think of a great handheld gaming system, and that would be correct. However, early marketing ads for the Nintendo 3DS tried to sell the system as something more than just primarily a gaming device. But after the not-so-successful Nintendo Video Channel, combined with the low-resolution screens of the 3DS, Nintendo ultimately focused more on its gaming aspects. However, on December 24th of last year, the Japanese eShop listed Disney Pixar's 2009 animated movie up for purchase. To my knowledge, this is the first time a feature-length film has been put on the eShop, and it may not be the last. Now, as I said before, the low resolution of the 3DS screen doesn't exactly aid itself to high-profile movies. However, animated movies might not look too bad on the console, plus you can view them in 3D if you so desire. Now, there is no word on if this movie or any future movies will eventually make their way onto the eShop outside of Japan, but I thought it was worth mentioning. Recently, the Japanese TV show Pokemon Get TV revealed a special code that would allow players to unlock Contrary Superior in Pokemon Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire. This code can be used by multiple users while it's valid. The code in question is Pokemon 497. This code will activate on January 9th, 2015, and remain active until November 30th, 2015. Unfortunately, there is no word on if this code is region-specific or not, so those of us who live outside of Japan will just have to try it for ourselves on January 9th, and hopefully we get ourselves a snazzy free Pokemon. Popular anime streaming service Crunchyroll recently released an app for the Nintendo Wii U that enables its premium users to access all of Crunchyroll's streaming content, which includes over 15,000 hours of hit licensed content from both current and classic shows, such as One Piece, Sword Art Online, and Hunter x Hunter. Now, as I did mention before, you do need to have a premium account on Crunchyroll to take advantage of this app. However, Wii U users can sign up for a 14-day trial right from the app, which should give you plenty of time to try it out and see if it's something you're interested in. Since the announcement of the exclusive pre-order costumes for the characters on Hyrule Warriors, fans have been clamoring for Nintendo to release these skins as DLC. Nintendo has listened to our cries, and as of now, every costume set is available for purchase on the eShop in both North America and Europe. These costume sets will run you 99 cents each, and to get them all, it'll cost you around $4. Nintendo still has plans to release two more DLC packs for the game, with the Majora's Mask pack coming sometime this month, and the Boss pack coming sometime in February. Anyway, that's gonna do it for this week's episode of Nintendo News, but if you want to listen to me talk some more, you can come and check out my channel, and there you'll find ongoing Let's Play of The Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess. Anyways, I've been Awesome Face Prod for Nintendo News. Have a great day!